Some couples have put off their wedding plans in the hope that they can ride out the pandemic and proceed with their original plans for a large wedding reception, like what we used to do before the COVID-19 pandemic. But the end of the pandemic is still some way off, and indefinitely postponing a wedding may not be practical or desirable. Currently, marriage solemnizations with up to 50 persons have been allowed. We have also launched a pilot where, in addition to the solemnization ceremony, each wedding couple is also allowed to hold one wedding reception with up to 50 attendees at venues that are permitted to serve food and drinks, such as restaurants and hotels. From 3rd October, we will expand the pilot for wedding receptions to allow up to 100 unique attendees in total, including the couple and their families. To ensure safe distancing, participants have to be split into zones of up to 50 attendees each, or to be separated by staggered time slots with up to 50 persons in each slot. The cap for marriage solemnizations will also be increased to 100 persons, split across multiple zones of up to 50 persons each. Starting in November, we will also launch a pilot to allow wedding receptions organized by a registered wedding organizer to take place at the HDB common areas such as void decks and multipurpose halls. These premises do not have physical perimeter, and therefore enforcement of safe distancing measures may be quite challenging. So we will take a more cautious approach. If the pilot turns out well, we will expand the scheme later. The Ministry of Culture, Community and Youth will share more details later.